for three in transition.
Shades of Reggie Miller. Tearing it up for the Portland Trailblazers right now.
Kris Wilkes rattles in his second three. He has eight.
And everywhere throughout this magnificent country. Great pass. Throw it down, Ben Leonard. Throw it down one time, big man. Attributes and leadership.
Curtis Haywood, the second from deep. Hands the steal. Hands to the bucket. The follow by Kris Wilkes.
The backcourt of the future. Josh Pastner seen enough.
Comes UCLA.
The door overlooked the fact that Alibaba's stock is at an all-time high.
Kris Wilkes' stock is pretty high with the ball game he's having here in Shanghai.
The defense has really clamped down. Nice adjustments by Steve Alford.
And one for Aaron Holiday. His first field goal of the game.
Number five. Nice pass. What Murray and George and Andrew and Ken.
Love, and Lammers gets it to go.
Every single day, we're going to get it done. Holiday down the lane.
Pretty finish by Aaron Holiday.
Beautiful ball movement by the Yellow Jackets.
And a three from Jose Alvarado. Alvarado from deep. It's a three. 2-point game. Pulls up. Launches. Run down. Haywood from the corner. Short on a three, and UCLA escapes with a win. And Shanghai over Georgia Tech. 63-60. The Bruins hang on, and they win the season opener.